Hi Gemini, welcome to my channel. This is your reading for the next week. A good message for you. What do we have for Gemini? And we have solution. So yeah, that's strength. Well, too much can't determine someone creating, manifesting his dream, his life. He's very intelligent. Creating what he wants. So you're fine. It's someone connecting with the divine. It's a spiritual connection and strength. Yes, courage, calm, quiet. Use your strength for God and His time. But I more. Why is the magician here? The Gemini. Still. So the word is Capricorn energy. Maybe you have with some Capricorn. Yes. Manipulation, so you are lying on yourself or with others. There's a yellow card here. Wow, the sun. The sun is happiness, joy. Love, yes, God. By your strength here, for Gemini, we have five major a beachhead for you for the next week. Amen. Yes, it's not sure I can for you. The main is you have to change your perspective. It's a pause in your life. If someone is manipulating you, it's over. You are very strong, very connected. A message from the mermaid. Don't worry anymore because it's so sad. Everything will be okay. Message for Gemini for the next week. It's like you are creating what you really want in your life and it's working. Yeah, maybe you are meditating, you are very strong. Thinking differently. No matter what happened, I was a worry for you. Positivity. Gemini. are very strong with that. A positive attitude can carry you through any situation. A positive mindset can literally change the future, allowing miracles to occur. This is your reading. Thank you so much for watching. Being here. Take care. Bye.